While fire has not significantly changed over time, the environment in which we live and work and where fire occurs has. The devices we use, the homes where we live, our cities, our cars, our natural environment, they're all changing in ways that we've never seen before. And with these changes comes new threats. We have to rise to this challenge and keep pace with this change if we're going to fulfill the ultimate goal for everyone to live in a fire-safe world. FSRI was founded for the purpose of increasing firefighter knowledge to reduce injury and death in the fire service and in the communities they serve. We are now building on that legacy and expanding the scope of our work to be more effective across all aspects of fire safety. This means expanding research-based education for the general public and for professional audiences so that they can make better, more fire-safe decisions. Studying and impacting the way things are made, from individual products to new technologies to even buildings themselves and all the applicable codes and standards that apply. These efforts will help prevent fires from occurring in the first place. We will work with our partners to improve detection and alarm technology so that when we do have ignition of a fire, people will have more time to get out, which will save lives. And we'll continue our research on residential sprinklers and other active suppression systems to reduce the spread of fire. We will examine passive resistance for when a fire reaches flashover, from modeling fire-rated systems to educating the public about the importance of closed doors.
The room with the door open, covered in soot.
The advancement of our work has come from a body of research that has not only been conducted for the fire service, but with the fire service. In collaboration with our network of partners, we will work to address fire safety holistically, conducting practical research that provides real answers to react to the way the fire environment's changing, and sharing those research insights broadly to affect behavioral change and ultimately save lives. And to bring it full circle, we're studying how fires start and spread to improve the science of fire investigation and to prevent fires from happening the next time. These things extend from residential structures to commercial and industrial environments to the wildland-urban interface and beyond. We know for an issue as big and complex as fire safety that we can't affect real change alone. It's why we've had such a strong relationship with the fire service since day one. And it's why we are now expanding our collaborative model to additional stakeholder groups, including fire investigators, fire safety engineers, academia, government, industry, safety educators, and the general public. In line with this expanding focus, we're evolving our name to Fire Safety Research Institute. We know there are new challenges in front of us and even bigger ones on the horizon. And we're excited to start this next chapter in advancing fire safety together with all of our partners.